Says that it started. Alright. So I guess I'm live then. Hello, everybody. I'm Black Viper of Death, and this is Prey. This is the old Prey. I thought I wasn't going to do any more streams today, but I think I would really like to get done with this. Oh, that looks. Is that death? Is that death awaiting me? Yeah, that would be death. Yeah, it's a good thing I'm not gonna do that then. And instead, I'm going to hop on here. We're gonna go to this other planet. Planetoid. Oh, hello. Hi. Whoa. I've gotta remember there's no sprint. Oh, that was close. Okay. Well, we got that opened up. Which means we should be able to leave any day now. Where was the platform? Here. No. I opened that. Maybe I somehow missed this. And I do have to. No? How do I get there? I know that's where I need to go. But the pipes lead. Oh, duh, I'm so stupid. Derp a derp. Oh, I got it. We got it. So, hello, everybody. This is the. Like I said, this is the old Prey, not the new Prey. But I will be playing that one. I believe Friday is when that comes out. So if you would like to see that, and then I'm hoping that there is interest out there, you can set a reminder by. Whoa, hello, hi, where? Oh, hello. That's so cute, you're trying to shoot me. But you can set a reminder by, I believe, subscribing. And oh. Do I just. Okay. I just go straight for it. Oh, okay. So I have to wait. Oh, should probably not sit there. Oop. And also by setting a notification, or by getting notifications, I believe that is the bell. Oh shit, I'm gonna die. Is there somewhere I can stop? No. Nope. Okay. This one's starting out great. Also, if you're in chat, go ahead and say hi. I love hearing from you guys. I love knowing what you guys want to see next, or if you have any tips on how not to die. Oh. There was the platform. Okay. I was so close to it, but it didn't want to be nice. Okay, so do I just shoot at these or? That is exactly what I do. Just shoot at the little turrets. Eventually you will win. And of course we're trying to save Jenny Jen. Who is our love interest? Now where? Oh sh. There's the platform. There it is. Come on, 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 come on. Oh shit. Well, that was great. That's just fantastic. So I did it, technically. One should be screeching at me. Oh no, don't pull me in yet. Do not pull me in yet. Oh, my health is so low. Well, I suppose I should stay. Nah, I got this. I'm just firing at this, assuming that I need to shoot this down. Why is energy coming after me? Do I need to break all these panels? Or do I need to leave? Which of these two do I need to actually do? Alright, it's not letting me. Okay. Come on. Alright. And a new ship. Maybe going down here? Nope. Alright, what do I need to do? There's obviously something that I'm missing. I mean, if I had to guess. Oh, there we go. There we go. Just shoot it. Just shoot it down. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just shooting at it. Oh, I think I needed to shoot the energy. That's what I needed to do. Oh
Interesting.
boy.
You are actually becoming
Crazy.
accustomed.
Good.
Huh? I guess I didn't quite hear what she said. I'm guessing it was like something like, stop, you're hurting, or.
I must be getting close.
Or maybe you're starting to annoy me. And unless I want a huge delay, I do not have my headphones on for obvious reasons. Those obvious reasons being, just kind of how my setup works right now. There's no way to listen to the direct feed of the Xbox. So I can only really hear what it tells me is going on, which is why I love subtitles. In case you miss things or. Whoa.
Your threats.
Do you really think you could have found this star on your own? I see the potential within you. That is why.
Yeah, let me live.
That is why I've been.
You have not been helping me.
Fuck off, Keeper.
Keeper? How little you understand. Your female is safe with me.
Well, that doesn't. That doesn't look friendly. Oh, I realized how little friendly this looks. Am I gonna get speared? Oh, I hate you so much. Maybe it's the it's probably the ship. Barely.
The prize you seek is still beyond your grasp. You will submit to me, and I will take you to her.
I don't want anything from you. I'll find her myself.
Very well.
Oh, that's still not far enough. Portal hub exchange. Oh boy, I love Portal. Oh no, it was a trap.
Decisions, decisions. The right doorway will take you to a female. The wrong one will reject you into the blackness of space. I would hate to see you come so far for so little.
Can I spirit my way out of this? Nope. Curious why any of this? Well, I saw this do a thing. Still have some Zapdos energy. Okay, so what do? You would take me to there. Okay, so I would be on the correct side. So is this going to flip me then? Alright, I need to wait. I think I'm. Oh, good. Alright. Not dead. Okay. Okay, hi. I'm gonna press this button. Boop. Oh, you jerk. Oh, I may I? What if I don't wanna? Oh yeah, sorry the stream started a couple minutes late. My computer was being a dork again. And not showing... It's basically Elgato. Elgato wasn't being a nice... Whoa. Hi. Uh-huh, but I'm not doing anything for you. Yeah. I'm just gonna zap your butt. You wanna try it again? Boop. Oh my god, this health. Alright. One or two more hits and I'm probably dead. Yep. Let's just shooty do. Shoot a burp burp derp. Shoot these guys. Get away from the sucking. Almost health, full health. Whoa. Avoided that. What is this? Oh, beam. Oh, that's destructive. That's actually useful. Oh my god. That is so useful. Alright, you try to hit me with your slow butt grenade. Yeah, you do that. Man, that's powerful. It's like, the upgraded gravity gun. I mean, not quite that powerful. It's not a one-hit kill. So what did I do? I did something. Oh, hi. Zoop, boop, boop, boop. Hello, hi. Messing with me. Messing with me. Alright, there's a health station which I sorely need. Bloop. Hey. I love how these things just kind of spit spores in your face. It's like, here, have some healing. Bleh. Alright. I'm here now. Hi. Computer. Hang on. My computer is having problems today. If you guys were watching the stream earlier, you would know that it overheats a lot, and it's very annoying. So hopefully this fan isn't too loud over my mic. But I'm just gonna have it point right at the computer right now. Because I do not want to have to restart this live stream at all.
Such bravery, such determination. You continue to impress me, don't you see?
Why are you calling me Domasi? Isn't that what his grandfather always called him? Oh, she's getting scanned. Yeah, this is... Yeah, that's right. She's becoming part of the ship. Or... no? Oh... oh really, that doesn't do any damage? Gunfire so slowly. Oh. Sure, heal her, huh? Oh, this gun is so stupid.
Jen, fight it!
Okay, I got one of them. No. I remember her being... integral to the plot, but I honestly forgot that she becomes this.
Jen, my beautiful girl.
Send me to Uniqua, Tommy. I'm ready.
Yeah, there's not much saving her.
You can't save me, Tommy. You can only let me go.
She's pretty much dead. I'm gonna take her out dignified like. Yeah, now's the right time to say it. Now's the right time. Be careful not to give away your position in multiplayer games. I've not played this. I don't know anybody who played this game multiplayer. That's a little... Alright, I think I'm good with not having the computer right on my frickin' lap, pretty much. Let's get back over here. This is more comfortable. Although if it starts beeping again, I'll have to move the fan.
To invade this land.
The keeper.
Even now, the spirits of our ancestors fight to protect this sacred place.
I want the training, Inisi. I want vengeance.
We must hurry. The path before you is long. It will not be easy.
I want those bastards dead. All of them. Whatever it takes.
It will take much. Let us begin. 7 trials await.
Oh boy, 7.
1 for each of the sacred clans. Go now to the spirit cave.
Yeah, of course. Now he wants vengeance. Now it's okay. Now we can learn the ways of our ancestors and, you know, power that lets us take them down. Yeah, I mean, now's a great time. It's not like before when he might have been able to save Jen. Ooh, what is this? Peace pipe. What's a health upgrade? I like that. Health upgrades are nice.
You? How did you get here?
Why would you want to be here? Oh my god, my freaking computer. Hate this thing.
Tell me, the dark ones are upon us. Quickly, return to me outside.
But seriously, what? How? Why would they care about this place?
You must leave this place, Tomasi.
I'm not ready.
The Aniwaya spirit burns brightly within you. Your ancestors smile on you. Now you must take the fight to them. Show them the power of our people. I am needed elsewhere in this land, but you must go to the metal world and stop this invasion. Bring the sun back to this land.
And how can you bring aliens? Aliens to a spiritual land? It means like invading heaven, or, you know. How do you do that? How do you do that? I mean, I guess it might make sense if this were actually like a different dimension. Like, this isn't actually, you know, he's not actually dead, and this is just some sort of like a different realm. I mean, I'm getting into really weird philosophical areas of exploration here. Hello, would you like some rockets?
Why, yes, I would love some rockets.
I know. Everybody loves rockets. All right, everyone dead now? No. You wanted some more rockets. I know, I could see the hunger. Alright, I'm guessing I just have to go through this portal. Yeah, that's pretty much it. But seriously, how do you take aliens and put them on a planet that, or a land that is a spiritual land. And why? Why would you do that? What would be the point? Why do you care? I guess if they're trying to take over the Earth, you could think of it like a... like, let's say he's communing with the Great Earth. Which, I'm not like 100% on my Native American understandings.
Get the fuck away from me! Die! Die! Die!
That's quite a lot there. Oh my god, I hate you guys.
You bastard!
And again, now he cares. Now it's okay. Now it's fine. Okay.
Yes! Die!
I mean, it's still kind of your fault. What, dying? This is for Jed, blah. Huh. Okay. Enough fooling around. Let's get some kills going. Come on. Frick. Alright, close enough. Okay, but seriously, what am I supposed to leech? Oh, there we go. There we go. The beam. The beam is what we do. Oh, yeah.
They're using these chambers to cross over into the land of the ancients.
Again, I wish I understood. I wish the game would tell me why. Why does it care so much about the land of the ancients? And, I mean, I know Tommy wasn't really going to listen anyway, but he could have. Wait. Maybe there's an artifact in there? I don't know what that is. That would be the only reason, would be that there's some sort of source to the powers. And the only way... Oh. I don't get it. Oh, okay. I had to shoot down the energy.
That should fuck up their invasion. I hope that helps, Grandfather.
Okay. That makes a bit more sense. Hello. Have some of this. Got some energy. Okay, good. The rotted corpse hand. That's always fun. Whoa.
Keeper! You son of a bitch! Get back here!
And I mean, the other thing is, why help him? There has been so much help. Oh my god, what? What killed me? What killed me? Huh? You want to explain that to me, game? Okay, at least I've got... Maybe there was something I needed to activate with my regular self. Or, not my regular self. My... my spirit form. Okay. I'm so sick of you. Hi. Hello. Hi. Boop. Oh, you're dead. Oh, what unfortunate circumstance happened there? What caused you to die? Okay, I should probably... That is not what I wanted to do. I still have Super Beam left. But, hang on. I'm gonna find out what that was that I dropped. What was that? Are you seriously? Are you serious? Okay. So you're not gonna be a jerk. So what do I do about this? Oh. Okay. But seriously, what was that? There was something. There was something that caused me to blow up. There we go. Oh, sure. Just dump all of it down. I don't care.
Keeper! Show yourself!
I don't want to. You're a jerk.
Oh, are you actually gonna fall for it? Oh my gosh, you are so stupid.
Human? Why are you here?
I am here to avenge my people.
Your people?
Ugh.
Were it not for us, your species would never have existed. You were created only to be consumed.
What are you saying?
And why give us intelligence?
Your planet was nothing but a barren rock. We seeded your world, as we have a thousand others, with the beginnings of organic life. Returning to reap our harvest when that life had ripened. We own you.
I am a warrior of the Cherokee Nation. Nobody owns me.
Cherokee? I do not understand this notion. Your spirit is what separates you from the others. It is why you have been spared. We will add your strength and knowledge to ours. You will become like us. You will become a god.
I came here only to kill you.
Your skills are formidable, but they are no match for the power of the Keepers. You will fail, and we will harvest your planet. It is over.
Uh-huh. Sure. Ooh, I'm kind of doing a lot of failing right now. Alright. Seeing that they gave me a bunch of ammo for this gun, I might as well use it. That's kind of the thing. I mean, I know I had been kind of vaguely discussing it, but, you know, our food. Like, if Talos started going, hey, why are you killing us? We would start, I'm sure, not eating them anymore. Oh, lovely. Hello, hi. I need to just kind of delay you for a second. I'm regaining life. Because pretty soon I'm gonna die. Oh, lovely. Shoot. Do I shoot those? Nope. Okay. Oh, fudge. He is hiding there. I see you. To watch out for those beams. Okay, yeah, they're just giving me ammo for this gun. I might as well use it. I should probably... Okay. I was gonna say, I should probably not be, like, right out in the open. I kind of wish it would stop auto-switching weapons. Let me see if I can turn that off. Auto-weapon switch off, and yet it keeps doing it to me. I want to still use the gun, even though I don't have the ammo.
Now, it's over.
No, Delcy. It has just begun.
Whoa.
Oh, what the fuck now?
And the ship.
The ship has to be helping me. Why? Why are you helping him so much?
More keeper.
That's the part I just don't understand. Why are you helping? Oh, that's what I can leech. Oh, goody. Goody, goody, goody. Yeah. Good luck with that. Okay, you're dead. There's one down. Okay, where are you? Where are you gonna teleport? Ooh, where are you? Why do you hide? Good. You're dead. Have those always been like that? Where you could just come back to it a minute later? If so, I've been missing. Oh my god, more of you? I'm missing a lot. I hate you guys. I mean, I get the game is basically trying to ramp things up. Oh my gosh, another one? Wait, where am I? Like, did they shut the way behind me? Okay, leech, where? Okay, at least I have some Zapdos. Oh, that's right, they... No, there is a portal. No, they must have just closed the way behind me. I don't know. Oh my god. Would you stop with this? This is annoying. I get it. You have a new enemy to show off. It has psychic powers. Woo. That doesn't mean I want to face 19 billion of them. Thank you. Let's grab more of this. In the heck, if the game is gonna give me it, I might as well use it. Save up the rest of my... Oh my god, seriously? More. More of you fuckers. Ooh. Oh, I thought I exploded him, and I was gonna be like, yay, I exploded him. But no, that would be too easy. Okay, so there is a delay. Are you blown up yet? Good. How are you getting... Ah, my computer sucks. Person who helped me put it together did not do a good job. They were real sloppy. But now I know. Water cooling really has no benefit. so dead.
No.
These keepers. Hate them.
You want some more? You want some Zapdos?
Ooh, guess what I've got? It's a big... it's a big fuck you. That's what I've got. Would you like it?
No? Too bad.
Because that's what I've got.
And if you just don't want it, well, too bad.
Tommy here is angry. Grrr.
This game. This game is fun. I forgot how to... Oh.
Where do you think
you are? Kind of where you've been leading me? Probably. There's a very inconsistent tone here. Oh yeah, those. Should probably stop forgetting about those. Those little bugs. Boogie boos. I guess out of all the weapons that I have not used, those are probably the biggest ones. I know, I'm just so awesome. That and any time I would die, I get to play a mini game, right?
You can send as many fucking freaks as you want! It's you I'm after!
I could command these keepers to slaughter you in an instant.
Yeah, there's quite a bit of them.
Your life rests in my hands, as it has since you arrived here. But instead, I offer you their lives as a sign of my faith.
You've been very, very inconsistent. I mean, what is that supposed to make me feel
come
better?
Now. Come and take the place I have prepared for you.
All right. This is it.
Yep, no other choice. Let's save real quick. We can save. Just in case. Alright. Oh. Well, never mind. Mother's Embrace. The Mothership. I think this is the last level. So as we're winding down, just a reminder for anybody who has popped in since the beginning is that this is the old Prey, and I do intend to play the new Prey when it's out. I believe Friday is when it comes out, so I'll try to live stream that. If I can, I'm going to try to figure out if I can stream using my PS4 directly. If I can't, then I'm going to have to use my PC, like what you're seeing now. So other humans have seen it. Do I take this down? What? Okay. Oh. Oh. don't quite understand what am I doing. I guess I'm blowing this place up. Oops. I honestly don't remember this part. But if, again, if you guys want to see the new prey, subscribe, set a notification. I don't know, or just, you know, write a note for yourself. Hi.
You. You're human?
I was brought here countless generations ago, harvested like so many others. Like you, I resisted, fought the keepers of the Seer all the way to this very chamber. The Seer recognized that I was exceptional. It had grown old, tired, and it offered me a deal. My evil would be spared
if you took over.
Yes. To become immortal or to perish. I made the obvious choice. As you will now.
Okay. What do I need to do? I have my guns back. I have this. Oh, okay. No. Come on. Come on. Let's focus on this one. Just shooting it. No, shooting it doesn't seem to do. Do I need to shoot the spear? Honestly, this part. What am I supposed to do? There's gotta be some reason to this. Pew pew pew. I don't know. I thought I sucked up all the energy. Alright. Let's focus on this again. And there's obviously... there's something I'm supposed to be doing. And I don't know what it is. Okay. What are you doing? Thank you. course, as soon as I look away, I'm sure it's gonna zap. Now, why do you keep going up there? Did I shut it down? Is that what I did? I don't know. I don't even know if what I'm doing is effective. I'm just shooting things. Pew pew pew. Okay. Maybe there's... there's gotta be some reason I need to do this. Said I need to make the right choice. But there's a, you know, no real choice happening. Maybe what I'm doing is causing the sphere to rotate. Make it go the opposite way. No. Seriously, what? What am I supposed to do? This. Oh, okay. Is that what I needed to do? So weird. Okay, there is one over here-ish. There's still more? How? Are they becoming undone? I guess I needed to shoot it with spirit energy and then... and then zap it? Oop, there was at least one more. Is there more? No. The bird is flying around and around.
Talon, what are you doing? No!
No! Oh, Goofy. Hi.
What the hell do you want with me?
I see you. You had a spare sword in me so long ago. The spirit of the warrior. It is that strength that makes you the perfect being to replace me.
I didn't come here to replace you. I came here to destroy you.
Do not waste your time with futile attempts to harm me. Your choice now is immortality.
I don't know what those are.
So be it.
And now, you die.
Okay. It must sit up there. This must be how I destroy it. Is I get it close. And then blow it up. Except that's not how it's going down. Do, 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 boop. Okay, and I can't. I have no more. Blooper. Okay, I really should time my shots better. Okay. Well, that was one. Get some more ammo. Let's put up another asteroid. Let's try to not get caught on things. Oh, that was the perfect time. Oh, again. What is it giving me? It's giving me that. Okay. Are you laughing at me? Don't laugh at me. I'm kicking your butt. Oh. I'm also. No, okay. You can laugh at me. You can laugh at me for that. I deserved that. Like, maybe I should shoot that. Sitting right by it. Boop. Again with the laughing. Don't you go. Yuck off. Oh, I'm dead. I'm so dying. Oh, no. I escaped death. Probably shouldn't have. Probably should have died.
Didn't do this.
Huh, because you harvest humans like food?
destroying entire civilizations. It had to end.
The Seer is a civilization unto itself. A living being. To destroy it would be no less a crime.
This fear is a parasite. It must be destroyed.
Listen to me, Demosthenes. My time in this world is finished. Once I'm gone, you must bond with the Seer in my place.
Nah, I don't think so. I'm pretty sure I can imagine, and it's probably something I don't want to do. Nope. Don't want to do it. Not gonna do it. Nope.
An illusion, my grandson. It comes with a terrible price.
But I can do great things!
Listen to your heart. You know what must be done.
Yes, please. I must.
I have to destroy the ship. Alright, I'm not touching anything. Oh. Yeah, he's gonna drive it into the sun. Fun.
Grandfather, am I?
No, grandson. It is not yet your time.
Well, how do I escape that?
The Dark Ones.
Destroyed.
How do I escape that?
Consumed by the fires of the
how
sun.
How did I get off this ship, huh?
Land of the Ancients is restored.
You mind explaining
your
that
name
to me?
Will forever be held sacred here. And in the hearts of all Cherokee. The Aniwudi will never forget what you have done. And there is one who wishes to thank you above all.
Jen.
Hello, Tommy.
Jen, I'm so sorry.
Oh, don't be. I'm among my brothers here. The spirit of the Cherokee surrounds this place. It feels like coming home. I only wish you could stay.
I can't?
Jen's spirit resides here now, but you belong in the living world.
Again, how?
When will I see you again?
When your time comes, I'll be right here, waiting for you. Until then, we will watch over you.
Tommy, it is time.
Goodbye, Tommy. You've become a great man.
Why? Because he killed aliens in revenge? Because his grandfather helped him get over the power that the ship was promising? No. I don't remember that ending. I thought this ended on more of a cliffhanger. Because I was always disappointed that there wasn't a Prey 2. And I was looking forward to a Prey 2. But there's so many loopholes
in this story, like, the thing, or not loopholes, but just unexplained plot. Like, how does he get out of the ship that was heading for the sun within the sphere? How did he get to Earth? How did he get to the land, or the sacred land, wherever, whatever you want to call it? Why were the aliens so interested in the planet? None of these seem to really make any sense. And I wish the game had done a better job of explaining what exactly is the power that he had. Why does he have the power? He had spent his entire life rejecting his birthright, basically. His ancestral people, he had rejected all of this. He wanted to get off the reservation. He didn't want to be there. So why does he have the power? And again, what is this power that the aliens were so interested in that they let him live time after time after time, giving him chances, just going, okay, well, I'm gonna help you out now. Oh, here's some more free help. I get the fact that the human said, you know, my time is over. The sphere wants basically a new host. I understand that. But to go so far, like, you know he has